Actor Mukesh Khanna, who became popular as superhero Shaktiman in the popular TV show of the same name, is now returning with the show. At a press conference to announce the telefilm on Shaktiman, Mukesh said that Shah Rukh Khan in Ravan and Hrithik Roshan in Krish are not superheroes. He asserted that Shaktiman is the only superhero.
He has just saved his father in first film. Now he can become superhero when he is saving the whole world. Ravan is definitely, maaf karna, Shah Rukh Khan ko bura bhi lagta hoga, but Ravan is not a superhero. Mujhe kai baar logon ne kaha, sir, ab to Ravan bhi ban gaye. Maine kaha, aap usko superhero kar do, please. So I wanted to make, but mere paas paise nahi the. I wanted the corporate houses to come forward, and we can make an internationally big.
When Mukesh Khanna was asked who else besides him can play Shaktiman, this is what he said.
To make anybody else Shaktiman, I can't make Akshay Kumar Shaktiman. I can't let Ajay Devgan play Shaktiman. They are good actors. I can't let Shah Rukh Khan play Shaktiman. But they have not the image which I have. So I have to do this, I would say, Rishtita to play Shaktiman again, because there was nobody before Mukesh Khanna.
Produced by Mukesh Khanna and directed by Dinkar Jani, Shaktiman aired on Doordarshan for 8 years starting 1997.